Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be a figure review of my Halloween Ends NECA Michael Myers figure. I tried reviewing this figure back last month when I was doing all my reviews of the things I got for Christmas, and I couldn't do it because my camera storage got full, so I just didn't upload that video. So I tried to do an unboxing and review of this figure, but I'm gonna do it now. So yeah, so I got this figure for Christmas and of 2023, and Halloween Ends obviously came out in 2022. It was the last movie in the David Gordon Green movie trilogy, and I want to say I know a lot of people do not like Halloween Ends. No disclaimer, I liked it. One thing I wanted in Halloween Ends was the death of Michael and Laurie Strode's survival. I'm more of a Laurie Strode fan than Michael Myers. I mean, Michael Myers is one of my favorite horror villains, and I really like him, but I always preferred Laurie Strode, and I was really glad that she survived. Spoilers. But it's been out for 2 years now, so I'm really glad she survived, and I really wanted her to survive and win the fight against Michael. But I know a lot of people didn't like the whole Corey storyline and stuff like that. So, but I liked it. I enjoyed it. It's probably my second out of the new trilogy. 2018 is my favorite one because it focuses more on Laurie Strode than Michael, and then Halloween Ends is probably my second favorite, and then Halloween Kills is my final least favorite, because Halloween Kills, if you're a Michael Myers diehard fan, it focuses more on Michael Myers than Laurie Strode, so that's why most people really like Halloween Kills, because it focuses so much on Michael Myers, and then Halloween 2018 focuses more on Laurie Strode. So I got this figure for Christmas, so we're going to take a look at it and review it. I'm on a bed, so I'm going to try my best to, review this. So, we'll take a look at the box first. We have the Halloween Ends logo, Ultimate Michael Myers, title there. Then on the top, there's a picture of the mask right there. Then the top, it says Halloween Ends. This is for 17 and up. NECA logo, the mask again. Same thing on both sides. Halloween Ends, the mask. NECA Real Toys. Same thing on that side. On the back is different images and poses you can get your figure into. And his accessories and stuff. And then there's a description. If you want to pause and read, you can do that. And then if we open it up, obviously the figure is already out of the box with his accessories. But then there's another picture of the figure in the sewers. So that's where he was living for the past 4 years. And yeah, so there's the box. I'm just going to move the box out of the way. And we'll get on to the figure. I'm just going to adjust this camera a little bit. Like I said, I am on a bed, as you can see. So, that's the only good review spot I have right now. But we'll start off with his articulation. He has a ball-jointed head and tilt, do the side tilt. Ball-hinged shoulders, double-hinged elbows, hinged wrists. Nothing in the waist or torso. He can do the splits all the way. And he has a single hinged knee and then a jointed ankle as well. So I always do articulation first because, in my opinion, articulation is probably one of my least favorite parts of a figure. I like articulation. It's cool that figures have it, but detail and the movie accuracy of how the figure looks is my favorite part of action figure. So we'll just get a quick look of his face right there. Now, this is the defaulted mask that comes in the box, and it looks pretty cool. You can see the gash right there. You can see his eyes in there. You can see the burnt side right there. You can see the moss and stuff on his hair and stuff. On his suit or his outfit, you can see the moss and the blood stains right there. And just more blood stains. You know, he took a pretty bad beating in Halloween Kills. So in Halloween Ends, he's pretty bruised up and pretty battered and really can't do much. So, and then the you can see dirt right there on the bottom of his pants. Excuse me, hiccup. And then you can see his boots right there, which are a little dirty as well. And there's the back of him with bullet holes. Again, in Halloween Kills, he took a pretty good beating from the townspeople. So, Michael Myers is actually my second favorite horror villain after Pamela Voorhees. And so I do like Michael Myers. I enjoy him as a villain. I just always prefer Laurie over Michael. So there's the figure pretty much. So we'll go ahead and we'll take a look at his accessories. If he can stand up, I am using a cutting board for my to get him to stand. So yeah. So he comes with a couple different knives. He comes with this one. It's just a basic plain knife with no blood on it. I actually give this one to my 2018 Michael Myers because his knife broke. So I'm just gonna move that to the side. Then of course he comes with a bloody knife as well, which does have blood on it. Same knife pretty much. And then the knife I display him with is this rusted old knife, like the one he pulls out of the wall in Halloween Ends, which I think is a pretty cool knife, and it's all rusty and stuff like that. So this is the knife I actually have him holding, so that's pretty cool. Then he comes with a bunch of interchangeable hands. He comes with this one, a grip, an open hand with blood on it. And then he comes with this kind of pinching hand, gripping hand, kind of. This is where he's missing the fingers, where Laurie shot off his fingers in 2018. So there's that. And then he comes with another open hand, and this is the fingerless hand, missing the two fingers, so. And then he also comes with a pumpkin, or a jack-o'-lantern, and this is really cool. This one doesn't light up like the 2018 one does, the heart eyes one, but if I get my, it does open up. Now I have to use this tack to get it open. And a lot of people I notice in reviews don't realize that this can open up. I mean, you can put a little light in there if you wanted to, but it doesn't do much. It just sits there. So that's cool, it does open up, but I noticed like big reviewers like Review Spot didn't notice that in his video when he reviewed this figure. And so yeah, but I have to use a little tack to get it open. So yeah, so but it is a pretty cool pumpkin, and I do have it displayed with him like that. And then the final accessory he comes with is an alternate mask. And this one's pretty much the same mask, just, the mask is a little bit more ruined. And I'm actually gonna take, the mask off and show you, the differences. If you can see the, this one is a little bit more ruined, which I like, and he has the darkened out eyes. So I've been displaying him with this mask, and then I put this one back in the packaging. But for review purposes, I put it on the defrosted mask, but I usually display them with the more ruined mask. So that is all the accessories. Now let's get into some comparisons. I have all the Michael Myers figures from, I'm really glad they made Michael from all three movies. You know, it is a trilogy, whether people like it or not. I'm just putting a knife into my other Michael Myers hand. And, so yeah, so it is a trilogy. So, I'm really glad they made, figures of all of them. So this is my first Michael Myers figure. And, this is from 2018. This is the original Halloween 2018 figure. The only difference on mine is his hand joint broke, so I had to glue it in. So he's stuck with the shot off fingers look, which is cool because I like him, having him look at this, like his fingers. And like he's like looking at them, like what happened. And then I have him with the fire poker because you can only have so many Michael Myers with the knife. I have him with the knife. So this is the original Michael Myers figure, if I can get him to stand. I usually have my figures on display bases. And I did not get my Halloween Kills Michael Myers figure down. So stand up, Michael. So, I'm gonna have to do that. There he is. So I'm gonna move Halloween ends, Michael, because I want to display, get all of them on display. So, then if I can just reach off camera. We have the reissue Halloween 2018 Michael Myers, and this, the only difference is the mask difference, really. As you can see, the masks are pretty different. I didn't realize this was the reissue until I saw Review Spot's video on it. But yeah, it is the reissue, and then this one is the original. The knife is the Halloween Ends knife because his knife broke. So, yeah, so, if you can stand up. And then we have Halloween Kills Michael Myers. And I have two of these Michael Myers figures. But one I display with the fluorescent light bulb. Just something different other than the knife. And stuff like that. So, this one's an amazing figure. Not my favorite Halloween movie in the trilogy, like I said. But it's a great figure. The detail on it. Just a really quick comparison between the Ends Michael Myers and the Kills Michael Myers. Honestly, I like them both. But I want to say I prefer the Kills Michael Myers figure. He's so menacing in Kills. And he's just... The figure came out phenomenal in my opinion. The Ends one is good too. The Kills one is just out of the ballpark in my opinion. And then I have, of course, Laurie Strode will bring in. I actually have two Lauries. But first, I'm going to put Halloween Ends Michael out on display as well. So, yeah, so if he'll stand up, we'll just... This video is all over the place, I know, but... And I know not all my subscribers are horror fans, which I apologize. But I do collect horror, so I do review horror. So this is the Laurie Strode figure. This is, unfortunately, the only Ultimate Laurie Strode action figure we have. I really wish they would go back and make a Halloween Ends one. She did look a little different in Halloween Ends. I have her with the revolver in her hand, the pistol. It's supposed to look like she's shooting up at Michael, with both hands, but it's hard to get her with both hands on the trigger. And the face sculpt is amazing to this figure. It looks just like Jamie Lee Curtis, in my opinion. And I wish they would go back and make her from all three movies and other Halloween movies as well. And then I actually have one more figure to, if she'll stand up. It's the same Laurie Strode figure, just without the glasses on and with the shotgun. So this was my first Laurie Strode figure. I got her in 2018 or 2019, one of them. And I obviously wanted a second one to display with the glasses on. So, yeah. So, the thing about the new trilogy, I like the movies. I just prefer, like, H2O and Halloween, the original Halloween 2. Because I prefer the sibling storyline. I liked it when Michael and Laurie were related. I hated that they took away that in 2018. And then they mention it in 2018, like, how someone made it up. Like, why would someone make that up? But I'll just take you off and show you all the figures really fast. But anyways, I prefer Michael and Laurie related. But that's just my opinion. But there's the Halloween Ends Michael. Halloween Kills 2018 Michaels. And then the Laurie Strode. So, really hoping we get more Laurie Strodes in the future. But you never know. So, I'm just going to move all the figures and we'll focus on the Halloween Ends one again. So, let me know your thoughts down below. Do you have this guy? He should be in stores. I display my figures on these wrestling bases. They work for everything, pretty much. They work from Toy Biz, Mattel, NECA, and Hasbro. And I collect all those lines. So, it's much easier for him to stand. So let me know your thoughts on this figure. Do you have him? Do you like him? Again, I apologize if you're not a horror fan. This video might not be for you, but because I do like Disney and Batman and Star Wars, but I also do collect horror. So I like to get those videos out every once in a while too. So that's going to do it for this video. Let me know your thoughts down below. And let me know your thoughts down below on the movie itself with Halloween. Did you like Halloween Ends? Did you not? What are your thoughts overall? But please respect everyone's opinions on it. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Check out my Instagram page where I do daily posting of the things I love to collect and other things I love. And until the next video, I will see you guys later. Bye.